Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Fred Fox School of Music. We ask that you take a moment to turn off any electronic devices so as not to distract from today's performance. Thank you, and enjoy the performance.
Thank you. Saturday hanging out with me hearing some clarinet. So the theme of my recital is Blooming, which is inspired by a poem by Rupi Kaur. And as if you guys have seen in the program, it kind of represents how the first piece is a soloistic, unaccompanied piece where it represents falling, then the next one rooting, rising. And this is my last final piece, which is Blooming. And I really felt like my time here at the Red Fox School of Music, I really blossomed as a person. And I wasn't able to do it alone, and I was able to do it with the help of many of my supporters. So, like it was mentioned in my poem, it mentioned how I wept in my mother's arms. And I just wanted to say a huge thank you to my mom for your huge support, and to the rest of my family for all you guys have done for me. And also a huge thank you to my friends and to those that have really helped me along the way, to my clarinet studio, to everyone that has really supported me to get me to where I am. And a huge thank you to Dr. Jackie Glazier for helping me become the musician that I am. And a huge thank you to Elena, my talented pianist, and also my fiancé, Daniel. It was really such a pleasure to be able to play with such talented musicians today. So it wasn't included in the program, but there are four movements in this last piece. So bear with me, it's gonna be a lot of fun. But afterwards, there is a reception, which is gonna be in room 106. And a huge thank you to Alyssa, Lexi, Yvette, and all those that helped me prepare for that. So again, guys, thank you so much, and thank you for helping me as I have bloomed as a person, and hope you guys enjoy Sonata Number 1 by Max Reger.
Thank you. Thank you.